ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமஹ சில்ட்ரன் வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏகலைவா டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி கிளாஸ் 4 ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் சப்ஜெக்ட் மேக்ஸ் போர்ட் மெட்ரிக் சாப்டர் 3 மணி ஸோ இன் மணி டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி எக்ஸசைஸ் 3.1 ஸோ டு யூ நோ அபவுட் மணி வாட் இஸ் த சிம்பிள் ஃபார் மணி தட் இஸ் ருபீஸ் ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் தி சிம்பிள் ஃபார் ருபீஸ் Next, 1 rupee equal to how many paise children? 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, 1 paise equal to rupees 1 by 100. 1 paise equal to rupees 1 by 100. 1 rupees equal to 100 paise. So, we are going to see conversion of rupees into paise and paise into rupees. So, first one, convert into paise. They have given in rupees. We are going to convert into paise. So, you know already 1 rupee equal to how many paise children? So, 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. See, you should write the rupee symbol left side of the digit. Left side of the number only you should write the rupee symbol. So, 1 rupee equal to how many paise children? 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, we are going to find out 68 rupees equal to how many paise. So, you write 68 rupees. 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, 68 rupees equal to, we are going to multiply 68 into 100 because 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, 68 rupees equal to 68 into 100 paise. So, 68 into 1, 68. Then, include this 2 zeros. Okay. So, at the end, you can include the zeros. So, what is the answer? 68 rupees equal to how many paise children? 6,800 paise. So, you can write the answer as rupees 68 equal to 6,800 paise. Next one. Here, they have given rupees and then paise because after the dot is paise, before the dot is rupees. So, they have given 4 rupees 80 paise. So, we can write this 4.80 equal to 4 rupees then 80 paise. So, 1 rupee equal to how many paise children? 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, 4 rupees. So, if we have expanded this, that is 4 rupees 80 paise only, we have written 4 rupees plus 80 paise. So, 0.80 means that is 80 paise. So, 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, 4 rupees equal to 4 into 100 paise plus 80 paise. So, what is 4 into 100 children? Multiply 4 into 1, 4. Then include this 2 zeros. So, 400 paise plus 80 paise. So, you add 400 plus 80. So, what is 400 plus 80? We can add here. So, 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 8 is 8. Next here 4. So, what is the answer? 480 paise. So, you can write the answer. So, rupees 4.80 equal to 480 paise. 110 rupees 25 paise. So, 1 rupee equal to how many paise children? 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, 110 rupees 25 paise. So, we'll write 110 rupees 25 paise. So, we'll write 110 rupees plus 25 paise. 110 rupees plus 25 paise. So, 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So, 110 rupees equal to, we are going to multiply 110 into 100 paise plus 25 paise because this is in paise. So, we can add with that. So, 110 into 100. So, we can multiply the numbers alone. 11 into 1 is 11. Then, how many zeros? Both the sides. 3 zeros. So, you can write 3 zeros, 11,000 paise plus 25 paise. So shall we add 11,000 plus 25? So 11,000 plus 25 equal to 0 plus 5 is 5, 0 plus 2 is 2, then the 0, 1, 1. So what is the answer? 11,000 25 paise. So the answer is rupees 110 25 paise equal to 11,000 25 paise. Next one. So listen, children. So 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So 30 rupees 40 paise equal to, so 30. So you can write, so we have to convert 30 rupees into paise plus 40 paise. So you first you write 30 rupees plus 40 paise. So we'll convert 30 rupees into 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. So 30 rupees equal to 30 into 100 paise plus 40 paise. So what is 30 into 100, children? So 3 into 1 is 3. Next, how many zeros are there? 3 zeros, because here 1 zero, here 2 more zeros. So we'll write 3 zeros. So 3000 paise plus 40 paise. So we are going to add 3000 plus 40. So if you add 3000 plus 40, what you will get? So 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 4 is 4, then 0, 3. So tell me the answer. 3000 40 paise. So the answer is 30 rupees 40 paise equal to 3040 paise. So 30 rupees 40 paise equal to 3040 paise. Next one, we are going to convert into rupees. They have given in paise. So we are going to convert into rupees in paise. So how will you convert paise into rupees? So 1 paise equal to rupees 1 by 100. So we are going to divide it by 100. 1 paise equal to rupees 1 by 100. So 500 paise equal to rupees 500 by 100. So listen, children, here 2 zeros in the numerator and denominator also, so we can cancel the zeros. So what is 5 by 1? In fraction, 5 by 1 is 5. So what is the answer? Rupees 5. So 500 paise equal to how many rupees? 500 paise equal to 5 rupees. Next one, 225 paise. So we are going to convert paise into rupees. So 1 paise equal to rupees 1 by 100. So 225 paise equal to 225 by 100. 225 paise equal to 225 by 100. See, listen, children. In the denominator, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros. So what you will do in decimal? So 2 zeros means from the back you leave 2 digit. That is, in the numerator you leave 2 digit and then put the decimal. So 1, 2. So how many rupees and then how many paise? So the answer is 225 paise equal to 2 rupees and 25 paise. 2 rupees and then 25 paise. Next one, 75 paise they have given. So listen, children, 1 paise equal to rupees 1 by 100. 1 paise equal to rupees 1 by 100. So 75 paise equal to, 75 paise equal to rupees 75 by 100. Tell me, in fraction, how will you convert fraction into decimal? 75 by 100, in the denominator 2 zeros, So where you will put the dot, that is decimal, after the two digits. So after 1, 2. So here, so we can write 0 here. So what is the answer, children? 75 paise equal to rupees 0.75. Next one, 350 paise. So we are going to convert 350 paise into rupees. So 1 paise equal to rupees 1/100. 1 paise equal to rupees 1/100. So 350 paise equal to rupees 350/100. So what is 350/100, children? Look at the denominator. How many zeros? 2 zeros. So what you should do? You have to leave 2 digit, then put the decimal. So 1, 2. So tell me, 350 paise equal to how many rupees? 3 rupees 50 paise. So the answer is 350 paise equal to rupees 3 rupees, that is 50 paise. Next one, 4875 paise. So 1 paise equal to rupees 1/100. 1 paise equal to rupees 1/100. So 4875 paise equal to 4875/100. 4875 paise equal to rupees 4875/100. So tell me, children, the denominator here also 2 zeros. So what you should do? You have to leave 2 digits from the back, then put the decimal. 1, 2. So what is the answer? How many rupees? 48 rupees and then 75 paise. So 4875 paise equal to rupees 48 rupees, then 75 paise. So we have completed exercise 3.1. To receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button and you will receive the latest updates. Thank you, children.